Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your JH Day ribbon blender. We recommend read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. For the purpose of the video, we bypass the safety switch. I'll now demonstrate the variable speed.